In lecture 1, you have learned what is limit and how to find limit by using intuitive method and basic properties. Now, we will continue lecture 2 of 5. At the end of lesson, you should be able to find limit fx as x aperture c over limit gx as x aperture c when limit fx as x aperture c equal to 0 and limit gx as x aperture c equal to 0. As you have learned in lecture 1, limit for the rational function can be found by substitution method when the denominator does not equal to 0. The second type of rational function is when we substitute x equal to c into the function, we get 0 over 0. This is called indeterminate form. This function is undefined when x equal to c, but its limit may exist. Then we use either factorization method or multiplication of conjugates method. For factorization method, we have two steps to find limit. First step is factorize the numerator and denominator or either one. The second step is simplify the common factor. Example 1, find limit x squared minus 9 over x minus 3 as x approaches 3. When we substitute x equal to 3 into the function, we get 0 over 0. How to solve this? Okay, to solve this, we will factorize x squared minus 9. This becomes limit x squared minus 9 can be factorized as x minus 3 x plus 3 and over x minus 3 as x approaches 3. We can cancel out x minus 3. This becomes limit x plus 3 as x approaches 3. Then we substitute x equal to 3. This is 3 plus 3. And then the answer is 6. For example B, find limit x squared minus x minus 6 over 3 minus x as x approaches 3. When we substitute x equal to 3 into this function, we get 0 over 0. Now we factorize numerator as limit x minus 3 times x plus 2 over 3 minus x as x approaches 3. We have x minus 3 for the numerator and 3 minus x for the denominator. We cannot cancel it. We must factor out negative here. Limit negative 3 minus x times x plus 2 over 3 minus x as x approaches 3. Now we can cancel out 3 minus x. This becomes limit negative x plus 2 as x approaches 3. When we substitute x equal to 3, here is negative 3 plus 2, and then the answer is negative 5. Example C. Limit x cubed minus 8 over x squared minus 4 as x approaches 2. This is also 0 over 0 when we substitute x equal to 2. For the numerator, to factorize cubic function, find one of the zeros for the function. And 2 is the 0. Here is x minus 2 is a factor for the function. Use long division to get other factors. Here is x cubed plus 0x squared plus 0x minus 8 divided by x minus 2. x cubed divided by x is x squared. X squared times x is x cubed. X squared times negative 2, negative 2x squared. Minus 0, this is 2x squared. 2x squared divided by x is 2x. 2x times x is 2x squared. 2x times negative 2 is negative 4x. Okay, minus 0, this is 4x, minus 8. 4x divided by x is 4. Here is 4x minus 8. Now, this limit becomes limit x minus 2 times x squared plus 2x plus 4 divided by x squared minus 4 can be factorized as x minus 2x plus 2. X approaches 2. Now we can cancel out x minus 2. This becomes limit x squared plus 2x plus 4 divided by x plus 2. X approaches 2. Okay, and then substitute x equal to 2 into the function. This is 2 squared plus 2 times 2 plus 4 divided by 2 plus 2. The answer is 3. Example D, limit e power 2x minus 1 over e power x minus 1 as x approaches 0. We get 0 over 0 when we substitute x equal to 0. Okay, now look at the numerator. E power 2x minus 1. This is e power x squared minus 1 squared. This can be factorized as e power x minus 1, e power x plus 1. This becomes limit e power x minus 1 times e power x plus 1 over e power x minus 1 as x approaches 0. We cancel out e power x minus 1. This becomes limit e power x plus 1 as x approaches 0. And then substitute x equal to 0, e power 0 plus 1. This is 2. Now we look at this example. If ft equal to 2t squared plus 1, determine the value of limit ft minus f2 over t minus 2 as t approaches 2. First substitute ft is 2t squared plus 1 minus f2 is 2 times 2 squared plus 1 over t minus 2 as t approaches 2. Okay, here is 2t squared plus 1 minus 9 over t minus 2 as t approaches 2. This is limit 2t squared minus 8 over t minus 2 as t approaches 2. And then we can factor out 2. Here is t squared minus 4 over t minus 2 as t approaches 2. And then we can factorize t squared minus 4 is t minus 2. T plus 2 over T minus 2 as T approaches 2. We can cancel out T minus 2. Here is limit 2 times T plus 2 as T approaches 2. And then substitute T equal to 2 here, and the answer is